I had a real challenge with Tamaki because he's not a funny, I mean, his voice, there's nothing funny or weird about his voice. And, you know, in the first session that we recorded, Caitlin said, you know, Tamaki is kind of a blend of three of your best-known characters. He's romantic, like dark, mousy. But he's very articulate, and he's intelligent, like five fluoride. And then, without a moment's notice, he spazzes out!